Children News. I am Dibanjana. Right now I am at International Educational Fair. I am with Dhwani Rampal, the counselor advisor of Tata Institute of Social Sciences. So ma'am, would you like to say about institute?
Yes, ma'am, sure. Thank you, Dibanjana.
This is me, Dhwani Sanjeev Rampal from Tata Institute of Social Science. When we talk about Tata, we all might have been aware of the name Tata. Tata Motors, TCS, Tata AIG, the name itself is a brand. So now Tata Institute of Social Science finally. When we talk about Tata Institute of Social Science, it's the first year of Tata over here. It is an A++ categorized university, as you can see over here, and also a central board approved university. It basically deals with the practical knowledge. It is through the Skill India mission of provided by the government, in which we ask the students to do internship for 2.5 years and also provide them 100% job guarantee. And the practical knowledge is what we basically focus over. And the students, obviously, when they complete their degree, they also have the certification along with 2.5 years of internships. So they are being given more priority than the other institutions. So this is all by my side. Thank you for giving this opportunity.
Thank you so much for speaking with us. So did you like the concept of Children News?
Yes, obviously it is a very good initiative commenced by you. It is very appreciable and obviously I support you with this. It is a very great concept. Thank you.
If you or your children have done such programs, kindly contact us. Thank you for watching Satam Shubham Soyman Children News. I am Dibanjana and bye-bye.